go for a conference. Yeah, I'm staying right in Alameda. And then this, the footage I have is all like outdoor footage. So that this is like what's out there. So on my down, it'll be like very dry. So there's a lot of stuff that you put on TV that you want to have to do, like a restaurant, you don't want to have ocean, stuff like that. So I have to do the like ocean of everything. So if I go down to the ocean, for like an hour, 1 hour. My wife's a teacher. Something for the kids or something to chill out to. There's a lot of stuff there for you. Or if you have like a Peloton or you have trail runs at home, like I can have fun. Yeah, yeah. So if I do all trail runs in San Diego, it's all pretty.
I just love California.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's why I was like, what can I do? California's so beautiful. Yeah, I was waiting for the ferry last night, like two people coming back. Look like they're wearing a bunch of gorgeous gear. California's good. Pay a tax for it. So maybe get YouTube payment. Like screaming my mouth. Even if they're talking all day, seeing people,
table and the snacks, and you know, I get a beer. So.
Yeah, that's why I'm recording this.
But the Oakland's longer.
Yeah, yeah, because that one goes into Oakland, some of that.
On the way out, it does. And on the way back, it's the same.
Oh, on the way back, it's about the same. Awesome.
It stops just there. So, but it's like a different location.
It's a different location. It's on the, yeah.
It's, but it's close. It's
yeah, yeah.
Close.
I think it's pretty much like 5 minutes, same
so
as well.
So, yeah, like you could take either one back.
Yeah, I missed it last night. I missed this one, the 905, and I didn't realize there was a 910 to Oakland. And then
yeah.
I was like, could I have gotten on that? And
yes.
Then it goes away. I was like, oh man, I could have gotten on that. And then I sat around till 10:20. I was like,
yeah.
I was miserable.
Right. So yeah, that's either one on the way home.
Yeah.
And even if it stopped in Oakland, it would still be better than Seattle.
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
I mean, there are some things. There are some, like,
because then I can, like, it looks like yours is pretty beefy. Like, I can take one kid if necessary, but I can take it, and if we need to get firewood or anything within, like, a 2 mile radius, the scooter becomes really convenient for us, like, camping, because then you don't have to take a car and stuff like that. So, and it's usually, like, I think if yours folds, then it's, like, then it fits in. It doesn't take up that much. It's big, but it's definitely smaller than a bike, right?
And
then
well,
it
and
gives
our
you that.
Kids, like, are starting the bike.
Yeah.
And so, like, the scooter's nice because then, like, my husband and I can, like, share it, whoever's going.
Yep,
like,
yep,
if
yep.
we had our own bikes, they'd
exactly.
have to be sized, you know.
Yep, so, they're bigger, a lot more to leg around.
I used to bike, you know, but, like, when you're specifically, like, helping them and doing that sort of
no,
thing,
it's
you're
a
in a different
you're not riding for fun. You're riding to support.
Right.
It's like when I ski
with
them.
It's not like you're going to get, like, a benefit from it. So that's why it's like, okay, that was, like, one of the things, too. It's just,
have a good ride.
Yeah. See you.
Subscribe and like.